We did it. And that is what it's like to rollerblade on the Stevens Creek Trail. A little bit of fun and a little bit of terror and excitement.